Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, I'm playing Crusader Kings 2 and try to keep the King of France on his throne! Look at him! Look at the little douchebag. Sitting there, thinking he's doing it all the work himself. Champagne, you should really go claim that. I know it's under the King of Jerusalem, and taking something from the King of Jerusalem is considered bad form. But the King of Jerusalem is losing all his stuff. And he's just a pointless waste of a title. Anyway, we just died last time, and this is our new drunkard. We're craven and most of our vassals like us well enough. We are over our domain limit, which is a bit of a problem. Not really sure what to do about that, and my legalism is really high considering everything. So first off, we need to just get rid of that. Do I have any obvious people to give that to? Family. Okay, so this is my heir, my one-year-old daughter, Beatrice. No, most of our family just up and died, didn't it? Yep. So we actually did go ahead and have a... Seems like he had a child out of wedlock and he hasn't legitimized him. Contarini. Yep. Well, no, actually he has. But for some reason, his heir is still my... Well, that's good. Can you arrange a betrothal for her? A matrilineal one? With... this guy? Okay. There really isn't much I can do about that. Can I get her to my court? Can I, like, educate her myself? No, that's not her. I want... Ah, god damn it. Excuse me. This girl. Educate her. Me. Yes. Okay, so now can I arrange a betrothal between her and this guy and force it? No. Desires a better alliance. So this guy desires a better alliance, does he? It's just gonna get squandered, isn't it? It's so annoying! It doesn't matter who I choose, or... yeah. Unless I can actually get... invite someone to my court. Let's see, search all for my religion and my culture. Men who are not married, who are not rulers, who are not in prison, who are adult, well, I don't care if they're adults or not, and who are of a great house. And yeah, that's kind of the highest ranking guy. No, what? No way. Yeah, this is kind of hopeless. Nope, screw it. Let's keep an eye on our own family. You need a new wife, man. Even though she does have a strong claim here. He should really be under me, shouldn't he? Oh well. I can give him titles, but no. I really, 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 really want the Duchy of Berry, wouldn't I? That's not gonna happen. Damn it. Oh well. I still have to get rid of this barony. Let's just give it to some random dude. There we go. Sorted. And I need better stewardship. I want to be chancellor. Okay, I should have a fair chance at becoming chancellor. Ugh, I lost my own chancellor. Damn it. Yeah, just fabricate me a claim somewhere, anywhere. Get me a claim there, then. Because you can't fabricate Dutch ducal claims. Okay. Chancellor, yes. Thank you. I didn't get the plus one for it. Oh, that sucks. Okay, pick an ambition. Increase my stewardship because I need it desperately. Yeah, yeah. What do you mean levies raised too long? Do I have levies raised? Excuse me? Yes, I do. I've involved myself in this war and forgotten all about it. And also, we have taken everything we can here, so... where are the Irish armies? Well, nowhere, it would seem. So we're slow sieging that? Okay. There we go. Thank you. Created the Duchy of Normandy, good for you. Retreat back to Dijon. And all the mustard you can eat. And let's create another castle. Also, you train troops here. You do that. You stop whatever you're doing and get over there. And like so. There we go. Ah, it's all better now, isn't it? I'm one over my domain limit, which is a problem, but hopefully we will get this up quickly. I get one bonus from my stewardship bonus. Wife. Maybe I can get a divorce? Okay. Maybe I can get money too. Let's send our dude down to his popiness and see if we can... French has declared a French war for the Prince Archbishopric of Champagne. I was hoping for that. Okay, we will help. Yes, we will help. I have to keep France. Gain one stewardship, come on. Not enough. Need more stewardship. Okay, that's that thing won. I don't think the Irish are doing that well. Killing off their rulers certainly destabilized them quite a bit. Now, if only the same could happen over here. Oh, you had a change of... you're German Catholic, you just kinda look... Greek. Ooh! A slow child inheriting. Just gonna see if there is any interest in having a change of... Whoa. Yeah, you see, this is gonna keep happening. hate you so much. Hopefully this plot will go through. Looks like it might. Yep, nope. So I can get another 12% in on it, but that doesn't matter. All I need is over 100 or over 200. Anything in between is apparently irrelevant, or so I've been told. So that's one down. Hopefully France will not... Ooh. Slow down time a bit. Is he coming from me? I think he is. Actually, he's going over there. On the 19th, 24th. So he's gonna... Crap! Okay, I can get away. Whew. So... My 6,000 there, let's see, he'll land at 19,000, my 6,000 are not gonna be enough. So there is no way we can actually win that, so we might as well just stand down our troops and run over here with these guys. You guys can go home as well. Let's try to get out of harm's way. Oh wow, he actually won. That's impressive. It's not gonna help him though. Or wait, what? He stopped. Where the hell would he stop? Huh. It's interesting. Uh oh. 14th. Oh my god. 15th, 3rd of March, 17th, 14th, okay. Nope. Yeah. Might as well just stand on my retinue. Nothing for it. Ah, screw it. Oh look, a revolt inside of Holy Rome. So what did that do for my plot? Ah, kind of neuter it. There's still quite a lot of support here though. King of England died natural death. Good for him. And I'm ill. Not good for me. I'm alive again. England has medium crown authority law. Let's just go here and get this back up again. So there, siege. Wait, what? Ah. This thing actually belongs to Jerusalem. Huh, I didn't realize. Well, the more you know. Well then, stand down again. There we are. I can go on a pilgrimage. Let's just do that. Let's get out of here. Seriously. I will go to... I'll go see Jerusalem while it's still sort of semi-Christian. See? Got a nice regent who can take care of all my holdings for me. Chance of wounded. Lose some gold and get charitable. That's fine. I'll take the ill. I'll discuss theology with the knights. Oh, Jerusalem. 50-50 of gregarious. Nope. And we're back home. Okay. That was fairly pointless. Hold a feast, lads. I'm alive again. I'll send the marshal out to hunt. What's this thing, really? So you decided to help out in that conflict, okay. We will spend lavishly on food and entertainment, and everybody's invited, and one mayor refused to arrive. That's, I don't care. Welcome to my feast. France is trying to re-raise its armies. Managed to save my eyebrows. Everybody had fun. That's the important thing. This time I'm the one who's throwing up in everybody's shoes, I guess, because I'm the drunkard. Fine indulgence. Nope. Do we still get ticking war score for the occupation? Looks like. Yep. There's a big revolt in Ireland. This guy got a lot more powerful than I expected him to. He only has 3,000 men though. Okay, the Pope likes me, so... Hey, Pope! How about some money? Thank you. Oh, give away this thing. And let's build up our keep. Yep. So Dijon is fully fortified. That's good. Means we have more troops at our disposal. Still don't have 4,000, which I think we had at one point. Jihad for Persia, I don't care. Wow, look at these armies. And just slaughtering down the French. Okay. France lost that war, that's not really surprising. It seems the revolt's coming back under control as well. Are you independent or are you still revolting? You're actually independent, so you managed to get out of there. Well, so what does this do for our plot then? Okay, the Pope now likes me even more. Can he get me a divorce from this woman? Request divorce. Yes, he can. Thank you. So now I'm unmarried. Let's deal with that. We need somebody. Let's see what we want here. Yeah, she's younger, so we'll take her. Thank you. Want gold or prestige? I'll take the prestige. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not gonna claim Imperius. Do I have that? It's a claim from my mother or something like that. So that's fun. Right. Finally, my domain size is the right size again, and I can't afford to raise my retinue again, though. And that's really annoying. Okay, he loves me to death. Can you give me some more money, please? Yes. Good guy, Pope. I'm gonna educate you myself. Because you are my heir, after all. Although hopefully, your new mother and I will make you more babies. Oh, she's the wrong faith. So, hold up. Send you some money. And then demand you convert. There we go. And you can be my high almoner as well. Good. That should help. She's good with money. I'm good with people. What we need now is... we need somebody to come to our court who is also good with people, who can help us fabricate claims. Like this idiot. You're an heir. Wow. He'll come. Yep. Come on down. There we go. And... yeah, screw you. Go fabricate me a claim. Perfect. Can I actually get more money out of you? Probably. Burning through the piety, though. Yep. Oh, no. He said no. God damn it. Oh, well. That was 100 piety down the drain. Do I need to build up something else? Yeah, probably do. Let's get myself a city over here. Yeah, I can build myself some cities. Cities! Hey, plus one stewardship. Awesome. Almost up to 8 stewardship. Talk to her about kindness. Yeah, let's do that. She got the kind trait, which is good. Yeah, we lost that holy war. So now we're stuck. The only war we're in right now is the one against Jerusalem. So let's help our king win that. Oh. Yep. Whoa. Everybody meet up. Behead him? Sneaking around a spy. Just behead him. Hit him again. That's what we do to spies, isn't it? Okay, so let's siege it down. And while we do that, we'll take a break. So thanks for watching, guys, and yeah, stay to the world. Well, seems things finally calm down over here a little bit. So yeah, thanks for watching. See you guys around. Cheers.